We always tell our clients, Archicad essentially is creating a virtual home. If we do our job correctly, if you like what is there, we can replicate that in the real world. That's the power of this technology and where we think it's going in the future. When we're dealing with consultants, it's been really exciting that a lot of them are now embracing a single model. Early on, we would share it through IFC, which works and that's great, but we love when they're actually in our model together collaborating. So right now our structural and our MEP engineers are in our model. We've granted them access. So they're in there making the moves and telling us like, hey, this cantilever that your team has is pretty aggressive. We're gonna be, have an issue with this one beam. We need conflict resolution. And we can kind of solve that in real time rather than what we used to do back in the day, which is be in the field and everyone's kind of scratching their head. Now it's solved in the virtual world. And that to me is, just worth its weight in gold. I think the ultimate goal for us is all of our consultants being in Archicad, being in the shared model, is to us the most powerful thing because there is no conversion issue. And we're all in this virtual environment together and we're all solving the problems that way. The efficiency that we believe that Archicad has given our team, which has been about a 20 to 30% increase of time saved on projects, is that any task that we have to repeat is now built into the template, just saving the team time during production.